वेलकम, वी आर सॉल्विंग क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम गेट 2021 इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स ब्रांच. सो दिस इज द सर्किट विच इज गिवन. वी आर गिवन दैट द बीटा, सो दिस इज अ ट्रांजिस्टर, इज बीटा इज गिवन एज 100. सो दिस इज अ पीएनपी ट्रांजिस्टर, दिस इज अ पीएनपी ट्रांजिस्टर. सो ऑब्वियसली इज बेस टू एमिटर वोल्टेज इज नेगेटिव, सो इट इज इक्वल टू -0.7 वोल्ट. सो वी नो दैट VBE इक्वल टू -0.7 वोल्ट फॉर सिलिकॉन पीएनपी ट्रांजिस्टर. And voltage across RC. So this is the collector resistance, and voltage across it is given as 5 volt. So this is given as 5 volt. This is the voltage across the collector resistance. We have to find the value of R2. We have to find the value of this R2. So if we try to solve this question, so let us try to solve this question. So we know that this will be ammeter current IE, this will be your base current IB, and this will be the collector current IC. So beta is given as 100, so IE will be equal to 101 IB. This is the first equation. 5 volt is the voltage across this 3.3K resistance. So IC will be equal to 3.3 kilo ohm into 5 volt. Okay. Sorry. I will be equal to 5 volt upon 3.3 kilo ohm by Ohm's law. So this will give you 1.515 milliampere. 1.515 milliampere is the value of current IC. So I am writing it here, IC equal to 1.515 milliampere. Okay, so we have to find the value of IC. Now IB is equal to IC upon beta. IB equal to IC upon beta. So IB will be equal to 0.01515 milliampere. This is the value of IB. So we have found the value of IC and IB. So now what should we do? So we have to apply KVL. So if we apply, so let's assume that the current through this resistance is I. So if we apply KVL in the upper loop, then we get and this voltage is your VEB. So we will get 101 IB. We are applying KVL in this loop, 101 IB into 1.2K plus VEB plus, sorry, minus 4.7K into I equal to 0. This is the KVL. So if you solve it, you will get I equal to 0.5395 milliampere. I equal to 0.5395 5395 मिली एम्पियर। So the current through this R2 is I plus IB. The current through this R2 is I plus IB. So I plus IB. If we find the value of I plus IB, then it will be equal to 0.55465 milliampere. This is the value of I plus IB, the current through R2. So now what we will do is we will apply the KVL in this outer loop, in this loop. So we will get 12 volt minus 1.2k into IE, 12 volt or we can apply the KVL in this outer loop, in this loop, not in this inner loop. We can apply KVL in this outer loop. So we will get 12 volt minus 4.7k into I. So I is 0.5395 milliampere plus, again it will be minus I plus IB. So I plus IB is 0.55465 into R2 equal to 0. So by solving this, we will get the value of R2. So the value of R2 will be equal to, the value of R2 will be equal to, or you can let this be in 4.7. So the value of R2 will be equal to 17.08 kilo ohm. 17.08 kilo ohm. This is the value of R2. We can also solve this by another method. So if we apply the KVL in the inner loop, then what we will get is, we will get 12. This 12 volt is equal to 1.2k into 101 IB plus this voltage is VEC. So plus VEC plus 5 volt. So you will get 12 equal to 1.83 plus VEC plus 5. So VEC will be equal to 5.17. From this, VEC will be equal to 5.17 volt. VEC will be equal to 5.17 volt. And VBC equal to VBE plus VEC. VBC will be equal to VBE plus VEC. So VBE is minus 0.7 volt. So VBC value will be equal to 4.47. VBC will be equal to 4.47 volt positive. VBC will be equal to 4.47 volt. Now apply KVL in this loop. Apply KVL in this loop. So we will get VBC is here. VBC is here. So VBC This is VBC. So if we apply KVL in this loop, then we will get VBC equal to 5 volt VBC equal to 5 volt plus I plus IB into R2. So if you solve it, you will get 9.47 volt equal to I plus IB into R2. So again, I plus IB is known to us, so we can find the value of R2. So these are the two methods which we can use to find the value of R2. Thank you. Please like and share the video and subscribe the channel.